this here is the ballad of Harold Orville Gary. A tale to make a grown man weep, a truly woeful song. He get out of doing anything, so folks called him Houdini. But something always told me they were reading Gary wrong. Well, Harold was only 10 years old when his dad choked on a biscuit. And that made him an orphan, 'cause he hadn't got a mom. But I still recall those final words whilst gagging on that hobnob. He says, "Son, pass me me cup of tea, I'm dying here, you coot. And promise me, son, not to be a low-life scum. Don't shy away from work or be a dick. You'll become a lazy shit, content with scrounging benefits. The thought alone's enough to make me sick. Just get a job, you worthless little prick. Now there's someone for everyone, and Gary's love was shinny. But she didn't feel the same way too, she thought he was a slob. And then one day while stalking her, she turned around to face him. And she said,
"Look mate, have a day off, or I'll shovel you, you knob."
Gary realized the truth as he saw young Shinny raging. Her gritted teeth, a twitching eye, and that shovel in her fist. So he turned tail and ran away, no point in getting twatted. But as he fled, tears drowned his face, and he heard his daddy's wish. Promise me, kid, not to do the shit I did. Don't be a worthless knobhead or wank stain. Now you might think you're cool, but you're just a useless tool. And whilst I'm turning blue, dying in pain, son, stop being a bellend and be a man. Well, something clicked in Gary's head. He knew he could do better. Remembering his daddy's words, he vowed to make a change. There's no way he'd get Shinny's love unless she could respect him. And he cried just like a little bitch the day she went away. For 10 long years he buckled down and proved his worth and then some. Always putting others first, he wore his cape with pride. Well, then helping fucks to cross the road, he glanced and he saw Shinny. Distracted for 1 second, the truck hit him and he died. But as he did, he sighed, "Howdy there, Shin. I'm not certain where you've been, but I'm not the tosspot that you used to know. Now I'm gonna take a punt. Please don't think that I'm a cunt, but I did it all for you, you ought to know. I guess it's too late, I really gotta go." And so here ends the mournful tale of Harold Orville Gary.
Spaceman? I always wanted just to go into Spaceman.